Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Hi everyone in America, my name is Alfin Nur. I was born into a family of Muslim scholars. My father was the imam of the oldest mosque in our city, and my mother held the first place in the national qari'ah competition. I was 11 when the tsunami happened. I lost both of my parents and my younger brother. I was at a boarding school at that time. GiveLight found me and supported me. I was able to continue my education until I graduated from Al-Azhar University in Cairo. My destiny changed because of GiveLight. Every child has a dream. Let's realize that dream. Thank you and God bless. Assalamu alaikum.